key takeaways are really, I think, about a new progressive way of doing development and a new thoughtology, another word I picked up from it, in terms of how we think about being more inclusive, about creating spaces where people can really engage. And actually, there are so many commercial imperatives for doing that, as well as just doing, you know, doing good and creating better cities and better developments.
The event. Ooh, that's a good one. So my favorite outcome was sort of towards the end, which was about how we might integrate participation in acquisition. And I think there was such a brilliant idea about how we can actually look around our city, engage with our city, and sort of crowdsource where there is opportunity, essentially. So where there's these empty lots, where there's a real need in the community that could really help developers find sites. I think also that idea of bringing together different backgrounds, and I think there's, you know, I've always been a big fan of that. You know, the commissioner with the creative, with the, you know, the ideas, the actioner. There was a whole bunch and a whole mix of different people, which I think made that really interesting, and it was great to have a chat to everyone. And then probably finally, actually, the models, that sort of those researched models about how participation can be understood from a theoretical level, and I loved that challenge. Okay, how can we get this happening? But from sort of moving away from where probably development normally lies, in a place of sort of informing and sort of tokenistic participation, to something that is far more engaging and far more valuable for everyone.